Hi Steve, it's an away day for the Vicks today. We've made the short journey to Whitchurch Allport. How's things developing with the team? Any new additions, any injuries, any suspensions? Just what's the norm really?
Slightly changed it round from last week. Niall Sultan's coming up top. Because Sam Unwin's got flu, so we've put Sam on the bench. We don't feel that he's 100%, so that's about it really. In terms of that, we've a few people with flu. You know, this time of year, I'm sure every team's the same. But you know, like you said, we adapt ourselves like we did last week. We'll give ourselves a chance, you know, against a good Whitchurch Allport team. They're always very, very hard to come here when I've come here in the past. So we'll see where we go, but like I said, we've got a good team out, so hopefully we can get 3 points.
Yeah, we've got a few fans that's made the trip as well. It's the last game before the Christmas period, so hopefully it'd be great if we could go into Christmas with a nice 3-pointer and see whether we can kick on a bit from there.
Yeah, got a busy week, haven't we? You know, we got now, and they've got Boxing Day on Congleton, which is a very tough game,
top of the league,
and then we've got Highgate, who were second. So you know, it's, I said to the boys last week, you know, we've got a busy December, very busy 10 days in terms of last week. So I think it'll give us an idea of where we are. We'll have to utilise the squad, people being away at Christmas, people working at Christmas, people with flu and things like that, so we will be swapping it around in next two or three games and giving people minutes and stuff like that. We have to,
yeah.
And it, like you said, that's what having a squad's about, and that's what we'll try and do. So but yeah, like you said, fans have come, as I've just said, obviously quite a few in the bar, so it'll be nice if we can send them home with a nice Christmas present and get 3 points.
Yeah, well, fingers crossed, good luck, and I'll speak to you a little bit later on, and if I don't, have a nice Christmas everybody at home there, and
I'll only have a nice Christmas if we get 3 points. You know me.
Yeah, well, I'm sure we will.
All about winning.
Yeah, thanks Steve.
Cheers Chris, thank you.